Hi everyone, my name is Ian Van Tile and I'm coming to you from an amazing vessel. This is Full Circle. It's a 2011 50-foot Lingard catamaran. And so what I want to do today is show you all the amazing features and benefits that this yacht has to offer. And I'm starting right here at the transom. One thing I really find impressive is just the accessibility to the water. It is just really well designed. You have really nice handholds coming up here. And the other thing is the ease of access walking around the vessel. There's a lot of integrative steps and a lot of just surface area that makes that so easy to walk around. We have the flat decks, which I'll show you here in a little bit. But what I want to talk about is this amazing aft cockpit. So we're here. Another thing you can kind of see is the accessibility to the davit system for the dinghy. This is so easy to deploy and retrieve your dinghy right here. And it is a great spot because one thing I like about it is it doesn't affect any of the visibility. And when we go down below, visibility is a huge factor on this yacht. So as we come into this aft cockpit, this is a great area to just spend time and really enjoy the scenery. It really flows quite nicely. We have the two-tone decks that also really make it stand out. But as you see here, we have this nice large table. We have great L-shaped seating. And again, accessibility to both sides. There's also the overhead shade system that comes down here. So it'll kind of block you from some of the elements. You can see how the owner has his barbecue set up here. We also have a cutting board. So again, really, really nice. The other thing I want to point out is a lot of the features throughout the yacht. This main sheet bridle system is quite unique. We have really high-end Harkin Black Magic blocks. And again, everything on this vessel just really exudes the custom aspect of it. Integrative steps, again, making it very easy to walk around the vessel. We have built-in stainless steel grab handles here, really just giving you a peace of mind. So when you're walking around the vessel, when you're out in the seas, you really have something secure, easy to hold on to. So again, easy access right up here to the cabin top. We have our solar panels both on starboard and port side. And what I really like about it is the accessibility to the mainsail. It allows you to put the mainsail away, zip up the bag when you're done with cruising. The other thing that I want to point out is this massive foredeck area. The foredeck area is set up quite nice. You have the trampolines up here. We have the forward pulpit seats. Inner, we have this self-tacking head sail. This is an upgraded 3DI Norse sail. So again, it's very, very impressive about all of the hardware that you're going to find on this yacht. Lots of stowage integration here. Again, as we look up forward, you're going to see really nice high lifelines and you have a great secure feeling. All of the sheets and halyards are led directly right to this forward cockpit area, making this vessel very easy to shorthand and single hand sail. One thing I like about this is the easy accessibility into the cockpit from the foredeck. So you're right here, we have two Harkin high-speed electric winches. And again, everything, all the sail handling characteristics are done right here, keeping you safe, protected from all of the elements. So let's go inside and see what it has to offer. All right, so a great feature is this door. Not only does it let in a lot of airflow, but it gives you the accessibility right to your helm. And so being here at the helm, you have 360-degree view. Very, very impressive. We have our engine controls here. We have our Meritron electronic controls, our Furuno controls. We have a TV monitor that also is accessible from the nav station, but you can be out here watching movies and what have you. Behind me is a very large refrigerator. Now, this is pretty impressive on this. Not only does it act as a nav station to pull out charts, but we have a massive refrigerator that's located here, very well insulated. And again, it just really flows in nicely to the galley. We have a two-burner Kenyan electric stovetop. Beautiful countertops, deep stainless steel sinks, and again, tons of stowage and drawer space throughout the galley. Nice large opening windows here, again, to let in a lot of natural light ventilation. Directly across from this on the starboard side is our L-shaped dinette. Now, this is quite impressive. Not only when you're sitting here at the dinette, you have 360-degree views, but it really flows in nicely to the salon, and you're directly across from the galley, and I really feel it just kind of brings those elements together, making this a real comfortable salon. So what we're gonna do now is go down below the starboard side. Okay, so we're coming down below, and couple things that we have right here is amazing amount of stowage. We have a nice countertop here, a built-in washer and dryer. And again, it's great because you can do your laundry, you can fold it here, you have your hanging lockers behind. Again, everywhere you go, lots of opening hatches. Behind me in this closet, this is our electrical room. This is where the inverter, the breakers, the switches, the chargers, everything's located right here for the ship systems, making it very easy and convenient. As we move up forward more, we have this amazing berth that is midships. We have a queen size bed. There's a 12 volt fan built into it. Easy access getting up into the berth. And then just forward of this is our head and shower. We have an electric toilet, molded countertops with stainless steel sinks, and a full walk-in shower. The shower is quite nice. It has a door that separates it, making it a full dry head. So all the way aft is an aft cabin. Again, this is really nice with a queen size bed here. Great amount of space, and it really is quite comfortable. So two large berths on the starboard side. As we go off to the port side, you're gonna see great easy access. And look how the steps are integrated. So not only can you walk down it effortlessly, but the design of the steps are quite unique in itself. When we're right down here, first thing we're gonna notice is a deep freezer. So this has really beautiful Corian countertops on top of it, but we have a full deep freezer here, a nice open area that easily flows into the galley as well. So directly aft of that is the master cabin. And you can see this is a great use of space. They've given you great headroom here, easy access up into the beds. We have lots of stowage drawers throughout both the starboard and port side. A nice door with louvered vents in here, really well executed. Again, as we move up forward, lots of hatches. Just it's really trimmed out quite nicely. And then we move up to this storage locker here. So this could be used as additional hanging locker and or a pantry for your galley. So lots of stowage throughout the vessel. Just forward of that is additional stowage. And now we walk into the master head and shower. The head is an electric toilet head, lots of Corian countertops, lots of shelving, medicine cabinet, stainless steel sink, and a full walk-in shower. So this duplicates the shower off to the starboard side. Overhead ventilation, side ventilation, a really great area and well designed. So I hope you found this video walkthrough to be helpful and informative. We also have another video with the owner talking about all the technical aspects of this yacht. For more information, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tile, at any time, day or night. And if you would like more videos like this, please click to subscribe. And I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.